Good morning, Farmington. Today is Thursday, October 6th. My name is Anthony Cerna, bringing you the morning news. Today for lunch, we'll be having cardinal meat lover's pizza, vegetable pizza, chili corn carne, broccoli, fruit juice, and milk. FCA Fellowship of Christian Athletes will have a meeting every Friday at 7:40 a.m. in Mr. Belial's room at C205. If you have any questions or would like more information, please see Will Hellard, Lindsay Scoggins, or Mr. Belial. You can now use the link posted in Google Classroom for the class of 23, 24, and 25 to upload your own photos that will be featured in this year's yearbook. More information will be posted on Instagram. See the attached flyer for more information. Students, if you are interested in taking the ACT test, here are some important dates for you. ACT test dates have been set for December 10th and February 11th. All will be taken here at Farmington High School. You can log in at act.org to register to take the test. Students who are interested in trade, industry, technology, and/or engineering will be taking the students to the Springdale Trade and Industry Day on October 13th. If you are interested in and attending this expo, please contact Ms. Noggle at mnoggle@farmcards.org to reserve your spot no later than today. If you are interested in traveling to Italy, France, and Spain in 2024, there will be an informational meeting for parents and students on October 5th at 6 in the High School Media Center. You can find more information by going to the link posted on the screen or by emailing Ms. Cameron at mcameron@farmcards.org. Keep up to date with SPAA events, Students Political Activities Association. Join the Remind at SPA Cards and at Google Classroom on the screen. There will be a voter registration drive through October 7th in the high school auditorium. The requirements are on the screen in order to meet voter registration requirements. The homecoming dance is October 15th. If anyone wishes to bring a guest that does not attend FHS, they need to pick up a dance form guest from the office and it needs to be returned by Friday, October 7th. Homecoming dance tickets will go on sale at lunch through the 7th through the 13th. Tickets will be $10 per person if you buy in advance and $20 at night. $20 at the night of the dance, you will pay at the door. Arkansas Governor's School applications are now open for juniors. This opportunity provides highly motivated, creative students with an intellectual atmosphere impossible to sustain in ordinary academic settings. It is a four-week program that will take place this summer from July 5th to August 1st. Juniors will need to be nominated by a teacher in order to apply, so talk to your teachers or counselor about this if you are interested. You can also find more information on the Google Classroom, the Class of 2024 page. All examinees taking the ACT on October 22nd must bring a valid ID. If you do not have a government issued ID, then see the Counseling Center or Ms. Gates to get the ACT identification letter. Do this as soon as possible as it includes your picture and be signed and stamped by a school official. Film Club will meet October 10th before school in room D208. Join the Google Classroom code on the screen and come ready to discuss. Teachers, if you have any other announcements that you would like added to the morning news, please fill out the Google form sent to submit your announcement. Well, that's going to do it for us today. In the news, we are going to send it over to Sutter in the Card Center for the latest and greatest in sports.
Good morning, Farmington. My name is Sutter Thompson, the Card Center with the latest and greatest in sports. Coach Eldridge and the Gridiron Cardinals will take on the Dardanelle Lizards tomorrow night in Dardanelle. Kickoff is set for 7 p.m. Remember, if you can't make it to the game, you can catch all the action on live.farmcards.org. Coach Perry and the Volley Cards will be back in action Tuesday night against the Berryville Lady Bobcats right here in Cardinal Arena. The Volley Cards swept the Lady Bobcats 3-0 by the scores of 26-24, 25-14, 25-22. Up next for the Lady Redbirds is the Clarksville Lady Panthers tonight in Clarksville. The JV Ladies will start the night off at 5 and will be followed by the Varsity Squad. Student, if you're interested in playing soccer this upcoming spring for either the boys team or the girls, please swing by room C101 and see Coach Dean. He needs to get some information from you and also give you some important information as well. Well, that's going to do it for us today here in the Card Center. Have a thoughtful Thursday, Farmington.